Last week on Shawn Michaels' MacMillan River Adventures, the MRA world was turned upside down with news from back home that one of the boys has a fight on his hands.
There's a saying that says we should live every day like it's our last. Sometimes things happen in life where you see that more vividly than ever before.